He died on the 23rd of January, 1944. He leaves his entire body of work to public ownership, to the city of Oslo. The collection consisted of more than 20,000 prints and sketches, and more than 1,000 paintings. The greatest gift any artist has ever donated to the public.
There's nothing in the entire history of 19th century art that is like the first version of the sick child.